guy's left with a broken arm.
There's a young cop's career at stake here.
Do you think the police have a right to make a spot evaluation, mistreat a person?
This is Frank Converse.
What would you do?
Jack Warden, Robert Hooks, and I will be back next week with another dramatic story about the New York police.
You were a witness to your husband being struck, weren't you?
Tune in to NYPD for 30 minutes of television excitement.
But what are you guys doing about this?
NYPD has been brought to you by...